the president's children are schooling abroad. How can he afford it? And where is he getting?
You will need to ask him. You will need to ask him. Don't forget that it was in the public domain, even before he became president, that when one of his children needed to go abroad, he had to sell the property. He had to sell his house in Lagos or somewhere. He had to sell his property to send the child to school abroad. So, that's it. Anybody that wants to train a child abroad must be sure that he or she can afford it. And if you can afford it, no problem. At a time like this, when there's paucity of foreign exchange, what the president is simply saying is that central bank may not be able to provide that forex. But you can always buy a forex at the parallel market, if that is what.
Does he buy his forex at the parallel market?
This is the Osasu Show.